like jump through a wall to get into your room.
No, I dropped my headset.
Alright, so I have wind speakers. So.
Let's go. Versus Rumble.
Also, I have a Nami skin.
Oh my god, he has Ignite. Whatever.
Dude, he's going for them.
I'm not preheating the wave, so I'm just gonna go for farm it out. Because that's all I gotta do. We have a Zed mid. This is free kills. They have a wait, they picked Kog'Maw?
Against the Zed, nice dude.
I know, against the Zed Rumble, like, the Tahm Kench, like, I literally just have to wait for Tahm Kench to eat anything, and this Rumble dies. And actually, Storm Raiders isn't that bad, because you can get out of my ult really fast, but...
Yeah, Storm Raiders is the common thing on COD.
Yeah, I know, because it helps you really position it quite well.
Yeah.
But, I'm just thinking, because we have mostly slows going on him, now, if we got a really fat Nami ult on him, that's a different story.
Don't count on it. That's all I'm saying, dude.
I mean, if I see the Nami ult go out and hit multiple people, I'll line up my ult.
Yeah, I'm not saying it won't happen. I'm just saying don't rely on it. But there is a
Blood Fury Renekton player. I don't like that skin. It's too much gray.
Oh, yeah, it is kind of bland. Did you see the Renektoy skin?
Hell yeah, I saw that skin, dude. Guess what? I'm buying that skin. This account has no fucking Rumble skin. That's actually so tilting.
Oh yeah, dude, the base Rumble skin is like terrible to use. I hate it.
Play Rumble?
Not that often, but occasionally. Sometimes I'll play a Rumble game. Ever look up to a mortal? Really the only, like, if I'm autofill top,
oh my god,
and Rumble's a good pick. Really, the only reason I do is because I got a Super Galaxy Rumble from a mystery gift, so now I play Rumble.
Please. Oh my god. Definitely when you have two of the best Rumble players in OKLCS on your team.
The only two?
Oh, there's that other guy that plays Rumble Jungle, right?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Alright. I lift. My support. Live. Definitely worse. Ready for round two. I got that good support mentality.
I still hit my bot lane. Don't worry.
You should, dude. Fucking. Ugh. I was not in a support mood.
You got a top lane's flash.
I got first blood though, so.
Yeah, okay. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to recall here. Buy another cloth armor. Is the argument for me not staying since the wave's gonna. Like, if I last hit this just well enough, I can punish him and still CS. Because here I'm gonna miss a bit. But it's because he has Ignite that I think it's fine. Oh shit, my bot lane had to flash there, that's awkward.
Yeah, I don't know why MF chased that.
She had she had to flash, but she didn't have to chase, obviously.
I mean, I landed a bubble on a cog, but like, she still didn't have to chase. Just like, walk through a giant ass minion wave.
I'm playing this lane so safe. Holy shit. I would get AIDS if I was this Renekton. Yeah, I see him, don't worry.
We're just pinging him out for fucking other people on the team.
Yeah. What the fuck kind of greedy ass player? Oh, you have Ignite, never mind, that makes sense. No, that trade only makes sense if he goes Ignite.
Yeah.
What? How did that harpoon miss? And you overheat to last hit because you're a Rumble main? Hell yeah.
Ooh, that's really unfortunate mid. That sucks really hard actually for them.
Renekton, you don't have flash. What are you trying to do, retard? Hello? Like...
Man, we just fucked them bot lane, though. The bigger they are, the harder I hit them.
I was about to hit 6, I'm gonna roam. Oh, Zed actually died. Oh. Does she have egg?
No.
Cool. She also has no mana, so I can. Oh. Never mind, I walked over control ward. I recall.
Damn, I never realized Nami Q had this long of range.
Yeah, it's just slow. It's a pretty slow projectile.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna do this just so I can roam midsums.
No flash for sure.
Who you calling? Okay, save R for my roam, please. This is why I wish you were playing mid, because I don't have to type this autistic shit in the chat. Aw, oh, Renekton's tilted, he's not trading with me anymore, that's so cute. Look at this guy, look at this guy, he's afraid of this flame spitter rumble, aww.
It looks like he... Ooh.
Wait, never mind.
Kick that guy's ass! Yeah, damn.
Wait, okay. Wait, never mind, go ahead. Andar.
You just slapped him around, dude.
I mean, yeah, he has Ignite, but he doesn't have R, so I don't know why he's fighting me. Wow, I missed the cannon. Like, this lane's so fucked for him. Like, it does not matter. Oh no, he doesn't even have CS on me. It does not matter that, like, he just traded poorly. Like, he kept doing the super greedy dashes, but, like, because I had just set up the wave to the point where, like, he's fighting me to my own minions is a really big issue. And then he's not stunning me, right? Like, when you play against Rumble, you either want to stun him. You stun to stall the flame spitter, so you have to internalize the rumble of flame spitter in your head, and that's where plain rumble is really helpful. But you also, like, if I'm flame spittering while I'm stunned, do I really lose damage? No, I don't. So why do that, buddy?
Wait, Pugma is actually retarded. He was super low health and just walked up for the tower and I just bubbled him. No idea what he was doing.
I'm actually overheated, he can fight me here, but he's a massive pussy. Fuck, I missed that harpoon. Listen's here? Probably 1v2. Just they have no. Actually, what items? Oh, he has a heart shrinker now. That's kind of a hard 1v2 to do. I can for sure kill the Lee Sin though. Oh my god, I missed that CS. Wait, Zed sucks ass? Wait, Zed unironically just sucks, fat cock? Wait, that's just so bad. Well, listen, ditch out. That's so bad. Holy shit! Like, he played that so poorly. He played that so poorly. Like,
Mama, we mid.
Wow, she lived with. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm coming to heal you. I'm just slow as fuck. I don't have boots.
Oh, if I wait, I think I die. By the way.
Yeah, no. I was just saying. It was kind of gonna be a bit.
Like, yeah, there's the chance that. Yeah, okay, I see. Come top with me.
Okay. I don't have.
Never mind. She won't. He won't. No, he will. Come.
Okay.
He's gonna ward here, but he's gonna overstay.
I'm gonna go that way.
Never mind. Fuck. Oh, I wasted your time. Sorry.
Fine.
There's no ward in this bush. There's no. There shouldn't. Oh no. There's, never mind. There's a control ward. I'm trolling. He doesn't have a regular ward. I know that much.
Here, I'll heal you before bed.
No, I'm about to leave. I have 1.7k.
Take my heals and you'll like it.
Take my heals, daddy.
Do you max E or Q after W on Nami?
I want to say Q. He's a 1.1er. Since you have heals, I'm not buying potions.
Alright. Ah, fuck. I keep forgetting to buy a red trinket. Oh well. MF!
Oh my god, he ulted already. What the fuck kind of ult? Trade with me, bitch. Pussy ass fucking bitch. Alright, I mean, I made Renekton ult defensively. That's pretty funny. In my book. I think I should. What? Yeah.
Okay. You're still fucking low.
Best part is, I just run back top.
Fuck yeah.
Is there a blast cone now? No, there's not. He still hasn't gotten my tower, even though I've roamed so much. Wait, he just killed himself. Wait for heat to drop.
Nice.
So I waited for heat to drop there so I could harpoon and Q him as opposed to just one or the other.
That makes sense.
And I never used my W in that fight.
Oh my god.
Wait, maybe I should upload this as a Rumble game. Hey. Oh yeah. Like, it's literally just me dumpstering this guy over and over and then TPing for fights. That wasn't even a very good rumble down here. Like, the better rumble is like this. Or actually like this. The reason being, it goes on both of their squishies. Because it's really hard to hallway ult there. Oh, that hurts. Wait, I just overheated with W instead of shoving the whip.
Oh, that feels bad. I suck so hard.
I just really want to get this tower. I think I can get it. Yeah.
Can I kill you? I don't
know. Oh, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead. I killed myself. Yeah. Fuck, dude. How much damage did the tower do there? Doesn't say. Didn't respect his ult. I just didn't respect him. Killed myself.
Oh,
to the tower.
Zed, no. Dude, he just chased from like his tower all the way up there.
Nice
on
player.
An Anivia that had egg.
Oh man. Shouldn't have done that. Oh well, Zach's got me covered. Wait, jump! There we go. Oh wait, good Zach player. Wait, super good Zach player. Wait, solo kill level Zach player. No, no solo kill level Zach player. Disappointment level Zach player. Oh well. Yeah, because I have to Janya's the ignite actually. There. Because it does a lot of damage to me. I'd have a lot more CS than him if I stayed in lane. I think that there was one back that I did with that was kind of inefficient. I just went back for like some cloth armors or something, but pretty sure the rest of it was fine. Wow, I missed that. And then if I didn't get this depression CS where I just missed the harpoon, I'm on my way.
There's definitely gonna be a fight here.
Yeah, Renekton's here.
Oh my god, dude, I still scuttle with my fucking Q.
Oh, I didn't overheat correctly. Oh, I'm retarded. If I had my Q on, I'd kill them. But I overheated on E. Oh my god, I got a full damage ult. Yeah. I didn't. Damn it. I don't know about that one, but shouldn't have vaulted like that. Like, let's say we're right now where they're all in a line here. I'm gonna TP on this, but...
Oh, MF, what are you doing, bud?
No, I can no longer TP on this. Okay, I guess I have to TP on this. What the fuck?! Holy, really? Alright, I mean, it's up to my team to get the mountain dragon. Man! I wish I had ult.
Oh, god damn it.
Go on the Anivia. Not on the...
Wait, yeah, why did Zed ult Tom Pinch?
I can't even be mad. I died twice for that whole situation, by the way. I died here? Oh my.
I'm playing really bad now.
It's okay.
I mean, I had a battle. MF had a bad ult, Zed had a bad ult, so I mean, like, lose that fight if we all just, like, fucking spaghetti our ult everywhere.
This is literally so free. Wow, depression strikes. MF! Thank god. I thought I was gonna jump to the Kog'Maw there, which is why I ulted that way. But, I can't help with this, I need to go back top. I already ulted, I just need to... go back top.
Renekton's over here at Raptors.
I mean, yeah, we shouldn't fight. There's no rumble ult. I'm shoving. I am split pushing. We really should not fight.
They're going up. Oh, fucking MF.
Like, this is the type of shit that we should not fight.
Well, MF now I have caught, ult. So.
I know, I have ult.
Save her, which I did.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, she has fucking... Whatever, I mean, she still dies, but... That looked really autistic as I flash tagged her. That's my bad, I should check.
I mean, it worked out, but...
Yeah, but, I mean, I should have flashed to go on the Kog'Maw then. Because we can get the egg later. Actually, I recall. Maybe picked up some shit on the way out. Oh shit. Yeah, we fucked the Lee Sin here, because he's super greedy. If she dies, there's no way she dies, right? Yeah, there's no way she dies.
Good. I'm gonna guess cover mid, even though I'm an Emmy. I'm gonna do it!
I can come back with ult. No, I'm not gonna come back with ult. Yeah, dude, use your wave clear.
Oh, I did it! Oh, dude, look at that pro bubble.
No, get it? Your wave clear.
You want me to ult for this wave?
Pretty much. Don't actually do that. Fuck, we lost top tower. That's not even troll. Oh, are you in a. Are you inting?
Dude, she fucking.
Are you inting in my game?
I'm inting.
Are you inting in my game? Did you walk. Should she walk up and down smash you?
Yeah, dude. She just fucking. She fucked me. That's all that happened. All I have to say for myself.
Like that sidestep though. No, my kill, you bitch! Fuck you, I'm Rumble, I deserve all the kills.
Yeah, nice, dude.
Alright, how fast do you think that I can kill this Kog'Maw with just an ult?
Fast.
It does 200 damage a second, lasts 5 seconds, and does percentage of health damage. Oh, I'm gonna spot it. If Zag jumps on Kog'Maw and then ults, and I place it right, I'm pretty sure we kill this guy. Holy shit. My ADC is trolling me. Did I do so much damage?
Accidentally redemptioned. Oh well.
Oh well.
That fucking item's useless. Y'all know it.
My harpoons are useless. Wait, we literally just have to hard engage. Lee Sin's not here. Come on. Come on now. Come on now, team. That's down, yes. Oh my god. Wait, she flashed into it. Wait, they're all running through my rumble on purpose. What is this game?
I have a hill for you.
Oh, you're gonna have to help me out. No, my pussy. Where's the fucking Zed this whole time? Oh my god, nice player, Zed.
I have actually no idea how we lost that fight. I got a fat Nami ult.
Dude, there's no redemption, dude. No, when I say it's a 4v5, I expect the Zed to contribute instead of the Lee Sin from mid lane getting there first. But.
Oh! I just memed myself.
And, you know, when we see the Tahm Kench ult, the Nivea to the Rumble ult, I expect the Zed to do something in that fight, because, you know, I opened up a fight for him. But, you know, baited myself.
Played yourself, dude. Congrats.
Played myself.
Oh, MF, why?
My teammates are feeding. Wait, is my wave pushing? Fuck. I didn't notice that. have ult.
I have the back.
I'm probably no, I'm just an ult for wave flicker here.
Yeah.
Oh no, never mind, so that's got it. I'm gonna ult like that. You like the ult?
You disgusting? Ooh, it's just that's Zed, dude. High mechanics. High mechanical player.
Wait, you didn't stun anything. You didn't stun anything. You didn't stun anything. You didn't stun anything. You're gonna redemption the fucking egg.
I mean, and a heal, you guys.
Yeah. Cool, I landed that. Alright, flash. Did the inhib. Stop chasing and get the fucking inhib!
What's an inhib? Can you please explain? I don't know how to get inhib.
Wait, that rumble was actually so fat. Holy. Yeah, we might be able to cheese here. No, I'm gonna go for the wave before the ADC gets it. Haha! Fuck you. Sad thing is, this guy's not even bad at top lane, he's just better at Renekton. Nice Wardhop. Wait, from Wardhop to Ward what?
So long out. Oh Jesus.
I'm actually surprised that Anivia died.
Oh yeah.
Didn't die. Cause I actually thought she would. Like legit right there. Also, so you like how I just ulted the Kog'Maw and he just died. Like, I'm like, wait, Kog'Maw, why are you standing here dead?
Super high level gameplay.
ADC in 2017!
We can just Baron? Question mark. Kog'Maw's tilted. Good job. Hold her steady.
I think he is tilted too. Do I ult here? No, I don't. I ult here though. Fuck, that I actually missed. Wait, big dick plays, let's go!
Oh, what the fuck?
My dick's just way too big for this enemy team. Just saying. You see how big my dick was? Oh, I'm gonna die here to Anivia. No! Oh, I'm outside of the range.
Don't even pretend like I didn't save you there.
I think Arden Sensor actually healed me enough, by the way. Because I did three times that fight, and I lived with 60 HP. And since it's flat health regen, I think you actually saved my ass. But yeah.
Dude, yeah, you fucking went in there, dude. I did not expect that.
I'm like, let's go! Like, I whiffed my Rumble ult!
Dude, you were just showing them that, like, you don't even need the Rumble ult to kill them. You're just turning your dick into them.
Do I have my fucking item yet? No. I need 120 gold. Don't take the wave, Zach! No!
Welcome to meme land.
Thank you.
Alright.
Now my ult one shots, by the way. For sure, for sure. What the fuck's the wave? Holy shit, the wave's not even, like, anywhere near things control mages for ruining the fucking game. It's, like, way back here. Holy shit.
Oh, wait, dude.
What the fuck? How are you just sidestep next to her? Oh, I love that move. If you ever... do you like when I do that, or does that give you a kind of a heart attack when I do that?
You know, I trust my top laner.
You trust your top... Wait.
I don't trust my AD carry, though, if you were wondering. I trust them.
I don't trust them either. Wait, we're getting this and we're leaving, okay? Like, fuck our team. Holy shit. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, we probably all see.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Bitch. Oh,
oh no!
Oh, I missed.
Oh, I got you, dude.
No! Duh, that's why Lee Sin counters Rumble, actually. Just Insect's so effective versus Rumble. It's actually, super annoying. Because you can't aim your ult during it. Next item. What should it be? Do I need CDR or do I need AP? I need AP. Actually, I've heard this is a good item. I'll try it out.
Where are you going?
Or wait. No, yeah, I'll just do this.
Yeah.
Proto Bolt.
I've seen that on the Rumble quite a bit.
Wait, he's trolling. Wait, pop this. There we go. Good job. Now go to Baron. Fuck this. No! Zach! Stop it! There's no way you beat that against an Anivia, not there! Fucking retard.
Dude, this is why I can't play support. It's just so painful. I mean, I guess even if I was mid lane.
Make it stop!
It's like I'm forced to use my shit to like save these retards. Is that the whole purpose of support?
Wait. Ult! Land your shit!
Oh, that wall was good though.
Yeah, but so was that Rumble ult. The nearly one shot the Nivea.
Try to get over to heal you.
Help me. Alright, perfect. I don't have ult for this guy, so we need something.
Yeah, we have
something.
Nothing.
Oh, I just Tom Kench. I guess Tom Kench can just kill their DPS.
Oh,
that's fine too.
Exactly.
Yeah, I mean, this is why you don't eat your fucking ADC like that. Oh, let's see, ate him again.
Dude, I love this MF just walking through.
Like, we're literally just stalling. Yeah, this is fine. Alright, now let's go buff up some minions. Alright, free kill. Alright, insk for nothing. That's all of his cooldowns. Oh my god. I have the move. Oh, I got one shot. Nice game. my bad. I needed to join just before
I mean,
the stun lands.
Too, so whatever.
It's all good in the hood. Potentially, not the best item because I'm literally just looking to one-shot people. So I just need the most ability power I can get, which is Ludens, actually. Not Protobelt. They have a ADC I'll never catch up to, so Protobelt's pretty useless.
Yeah, I can see that. Cog's like actually got items now though, so even though he's like has a bad score.
Yeah, I know. I need to ult correctly. It's basically just ult on Cog whenever the Anivia's thing is down, because she has a shield that he doesn't have. And whenever Tom Kench RD8, that's when I do it. Lock it fucks me pretty hard. Yeah, look at his damage blocked, right? Like that's me. That's me. Whereas yours? Wait, did you just buy it?
Yeah. I just got it in the glacial thing.
Yeah. I was gonna say, whereas yours, it's
zero,
never gonna be
actually.
That high.
Man, actually.
Pussy.
Let's eat down.
Pretty low cooldown at this stage in the game. Just go for the inhibs. Force, make them force a fight. Go for the inhibs. Go bot now. Go for the inhibs. We literally don't have to fight them. No.
Oh, they're fighting.
Stop
it.
Make it stop. Defensives used.
Alright, already here just got fucked.
That guy dies. Get the fucking towers! Oh, RDC's dead, actually, this will never happen. Ooh, what a nice Anivia play, actually. Oh, I overheated without pressing my buttons right. Are you giving me the auto attack amplifier?
Whoever I was in range of there.
Fuck, I killed myself. Oh my fucking god! Oh, my bad. Nice stun. Zed kills him. Zed has to kill him here. No, Zed, WQ him! Zed! Oh dear god, dude, like, fuck, that's so much of a heart attack.
Jesus Christ.
Like, come on. Zed, Jesus!
He could have just killed him.
You're lucky Leeson's bad. I mean, yeah, what he was doing is if Leeson Qs to you, he misses his WQ and he never catches him. So he's waiting, obviously. Look, like, they're triple inhib. Look at this shit. This is autism. They literally can't defend this.
Yeah.
Like.
Meth is just going in there by herself. So I guess going with her. I don't know.
Stop. They've not exited their base in an entire 3-4 minutes. Why would we stay here? Just hit the fucking inhib!
Oh Jesus.
Oh my fuck.
Oh Jesus, that's not even here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Dude, this MF is...
MF!
The position is like ass.
Literally. Just wait. Why are you up? At all?
Dude, she wants to get that juicy poke. Obviously.
Fuck, dude. Like, here, yeah, kill his ass. Kill him. Zed, this is your time to shine. Zed, press your R button, okay? Oh, my fucking retard. Oh! Nope. Retard. Okay. Here, just go. Fucking damn it. It's not that fucking hard.
Yes.
Fuck.
Oh, this is why Zed I hate being support, dude. Like, in this late game scenario, I'm just fucking useless. I just press W on people to kill them. Like, here we go.
Go! No, we turned it! Just how many people came? Not that many. You turn.
Alright, it only took us 5 years. Did that hit anyone? Oh my god!
That hit Anivia, yeah. No, that's why I built these items.
Yeah, I got you, dude.
That's exactly why I built these items. Yeah.
I have like everything up, so we just do this.
Go on the ADC for the love of God! We're gonna hit the Nexus! Fuck this guy. Fuck this guy! Thank God. It's Peke? Oof. Jesus Christ.
So stupid.
I like how you're like, wait, did that even-